We asked where these four words, Echad Aniva, who Ish, appear in the Tanakh. The answer is in Parshas Miketz. Perek Mem Aleph Pasuk Yud Aleph, the Pasuk says, Banach Lemachalom Belaila Echad. Aniva who? Ish Kepitron Chaloimo Chalamnu. So these four words in the middle of the Pasuk, Echad Aniva, who Ish, is the answer to our question, Parshas Miketz, Perek Mem Aleph Pasuk Yud Aleph in Bereshis.